In 2009, I was in the Batang Toru Reserve on Sumatra for a rapid ecological assessment. We found a lot of interesting plants and animals in this primary rainforest. One of them was this black-headed cat snake, Boiga nigriceps. I found it like this, between the grasses and the shrubs. I didn't know what snake it was, so I had to be careful. It could be poisonous. It's only slightly poisonous, by the way. I prepared my snake thong with old socks and some tape to not hurt the animal at all. Later, I could then take the head and show the animal to some Indonesians that were also working in the reserve. This black-headed cat snake is a relative of the brown cat snake, Boiga irregularis, and that's also very interesting. They discovered recently that Boiga irregularis has a fifth type of locomotion found in snakes. It knows lasso locomotion. It curls itself around a pole and then lassos it upwards. Have a look on the internet and see what I mean. Very interesting. Okay, hope you enjoyed and see you in the next Zoo Wild YouTube. Bye bye.
So, Jen, your first snake in Batang Toru?
Oh, yes, it's a beauty, eh?
Happy man?
Not so aggressive.
Yeah, but they say it's deadly, eh?
Oh, yeah, it might be, yeah. So, thank you. We'll release it now.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice trip.
Stop now.